season now.
We have an encore Macy's Parade 2018 special pertaining to the Windmill Ministries missions here at 291 Thompson Road. It's one of the favorites of the Macy's Parade for this year.
Quote, which features a larger-than-life Advent calendar, and it reminds us that the countdown to Christmas has begun, and of course that Santa is near.
This year, Hallmark Channel, everyone's favorite television destination during the holidays, is bringing us original holiday movies 24/7 all season long.
All right, we know you've been waiting for her. She is considered a national treasure. We are honored that she has joined us today, accompanied by her family on the road. Here singing Wonderful Christmas Time from her new album is the incomparable supreme talent, Diana Ross.
Popular Minions brings its trademark comedy and charm to the parade today with Illumination presents Dr. Seuss's The Grinch, a sweeping new version of the classic tale starring Benedict Cumberbatch. Catch it in theaters now before a certain someone steals it away.
We want to also say our deepest sympathies for the ones who have suffered so severely this year in natural catastrophes that has hit, regardless whether it be famines, floods, hurricanes, fires, other radical type weather events, regardless whether it has hit here in America or throughout other places of the world. We want to give our deepest, deepest sympathy. Over in the Middle East who are hungry, who have been led down a road, a path of destruction. Praying for all of those throughout the world that somehow or another a light a light of hope will appear to help those in greatly need. And being blessed of the things that we have towards each other, our health, and most importantly, our salvation through the Almighty. From our hearts to yours, thanking you for allowing for us to be part of your lives this year.
It's time for the grand finale and for Santa Claus when the parade returns live on NBC.
Of the Windmill Ministries missions of thanking you for allowing us to be a part of your lives in serving you and your community in bringing hope and transparency to a wonderful thing called love. Love that has come from our endeavor creator through the promises of a hereafter. Eternally grateful for that in which what our Heavenly Father has been a part of. Thanking all of you. And believing.
Check this out. Hey Google, it's game time.
And the Christ child.
You know how to set the moon in.
Yeah. Hey. Chip interference.
No, that's a penalty on you. That's a guac block.
Guac blocking is not a thing.
Yes, it is. It's an illegal move that gets you 20 yards in the first dance. So you gotta move 20 yards away from the chip. Let's get it down.
Hey, Google, is guac block a thing?
Sorry, I don't understand. It's not a thing.
Mind your business. You need to get
whistleblower
a from Google on this guacamole. It's nasty.
Now start your day.
Kids, you gotta love kids.
Today will be sunny with a high of 50.
That's our future.
Traffic is lighter than usual. At 8 a.m. you have carpool duty.
Okay,
without kids,
that's help at a glance.
We have no future.
Welcome back to the home stretch and big finale of our big parade. Not far from home is this special gravity-defying Macy's balloon. New to our parade space, meet Sunny the Snow Pal, the buoyant and lighthearted astronaut with, of course, a sunny disposition.
A believer in the wonder of giving, Sunny has today's wondrous honor of ushering in the next mega performance.
Many groups and bands and singing stars have performed for us today on this historic street in a great parade. And now, with Santa just around the corner, we present the always exciting, always powerful Spirit of America dance stars.
Representing school dance teams and dance studios from all over the United States, these 600 youngsters who make up this massive enterprise are directed by event producer Laura Davis, with choreography by Ali Monk, Jennifer Knievel, and Afton Beatles performing Winter Wonderland. The talented teenagers comprising the Spirit of America dance show.
Listen up!
Tell me.
That'll get you in the spirit, won't it? The true spirit of America embedded in this holiday of Thanksgiving, of course. And the true spirit of giving is embedded in this holiday star of Christmas. Are you ready, guys?
Oh, yeah.
We're ready.
Here he is, Santa Claus, flying in all the way from the North Pole. We welcome the one, the only, the jolly Saint Nick and his elegant emerald and golden sleigh.
And, of course, he is joined by Mrs. Claus, his 80 faithful reindeer. Santa sits 3.5 stories high atop the traditional last float of the parade and captures the moment. Santa lifts it off from the rooftop of the most famous toy shop in the world. This big bag of toys will be distributed in just 33 days to the houses below.
33 days till Christmas. There's Miss Santa.
Wave to all of us. This heartwarming scene marks the official start of the holiday season and the official end of Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade.
I think Santa can see us. All right. So it goes into the record books, our coldest parade ever. We want to thank all the entertainers, the production crew, the thousands of volunteers who braved, we gotta say, these frigid temps to bring us another magnificent parade.
You know, Santa always sees what we're doing.
Yes, he does. That's right. And on this day of Thanksgiving, we want to salute America's military, our veterans, and first responders.
Absolutely.
We give thanks every day for their sacrifice, the service that
yes.
they provide, and that of their families.
All of our love to them. And on behalf of the NBC family, the Macy's family, and each one of us, we wish you a really happy Thanksgiving Day, a joyous holiday season. Goodbye, everybody. Have a great day. Happy Thanksgiving. Happy Thanksgiving.
Once more, that will do it for the Windmill Ministries missions in bringing you a little closer to the things that we all endure and love and want to be a part of. A very special, special moment that only comes once a year. We want to thank you for being allowing us to be part of your lives this year in the 2018 year of the Jubilee, and hopefully we can celebrate many, many more to come pertaining to being thankful on Thanksgiving. Thanks again. God bless. Shalom. It's a celebration for Christ, our Lord and Savior.